Praising Earth. And today we are very excited to announce a brand new initiative for our organization, an online membership platform, which is in essence a new way of being in community together. And after many years of working on the ground here in Santa Fe and in many other communities across the globe, we're feeling the call and the imperative to share the work in a new way, in a new capacity, through the internet, and the internet becoming a modern sort of venue for the oral traditions to which we are devoted. And for many years, Madi has been doing incredible work with women and singing circles, and over this time created a repertoire of songs that many women now carry and can sing at any time. And it gives us, it gives them something to offer to the earth and to the waters of the earth, and some way of feeling that we're contributing in this time of great distress in our ecosystems and our environments. And with a body of songs, it's sort of like the center of a new culture, and a way can form around that, a way of ceremony and prayer and being together and being in communication with the other species of life. And for me, my work is mainly with language, and through the vehicles of poetry and storytelling, the mission is becoming one of attempting to transform the English language into something that is more heart-centered and more relational and speaking to entities beyond the human, and communicating and listening and understanding what it is that's ours to do as humans, and enjoying language and making it a magical and mystical experience. Mm-hmm. So we want to share all of that with as many people as are interested now through the internet.
Mm. Yes, and when Tim, when I hear you speaking about the language coming more from the heart, really for me it's about rerooting ourselves into the land that we are in, and allowing all of the forces of life be a part of our experience, our way of communicating, our way of dancing through our lives. And so we wanted to open this up to more of a global community, and we have offerings for you. We will have these monthly song and poem blessings we want to give you. We also want to give you wisdom keeper interviews that can help inspire and help you get back in touch with what is important in life. And we will also offer ourselves as teachers. We'll have teachings that we give, and even one-on-one, depending on what level of membership you'd like to be a part of our community. There's even at the top level a weekend retreat in Santa Fe, New Mexico, with us and our community. And we're really excited and feel that the avenue of the internet is a tool, and at this time can be used for goodness, to bring spiritual blessings and teachings to like-minded people mm-hmm. all around the globe. And then we can start connecting our hearts together in this way and really infuse the love and gratitude into our Earth Mother, and who is so, I feel at this time, longing, heart opening to us, her human children, to be more in dialogue and in beauty way with the earth. So please consider joining the Praising Earth community.
Yes, so this new initiative, this new community, is called the Praising Earth Sustainers Network. And you can learn about it and join it at praisingearth.org. So we send all of our love, all of our spoken prayer, all of our sung voices to all places on the Mother Earth and on the globe.